Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété de the gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot him!
You got to do better, Mr. Snake!
You want a piece of this?
I'll beat you for this.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Trying to kill yourself, pal?
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
You think you're nuts or something?
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I am next in line, man.
Get down!